bright, magic life, very vivid art, a lot of color, a lot of stark realism, some fantasy, very personal for her. She has obsessed me for the last 10 years and I'm going to do more with her. This is called Forbidden Love because that is what her life was. And that's why there's every color, every fabric, every texture. So I will not talk about it because it's with the sun I have used together. So it's one of those collections where I've just let go.
How about all the color palettes?
Every color. I cannot think of a single color I've left out in this one.
About the Vaani outfit.
This is a Banaras and woven brocade. So I started. And I started working on this collection about 2 years ago. So all of this has happened from scratch, from designing on paper, and the artwork is done by its own. And of course, she's looking absolutely stunning on this. And I think she will want to talk a little bit more.
Yes, Vaani, can you tell us about your work and the beautiful collection?
I love that it's so wearable, it's so quirky, cool and fun, and the fact that it's been inspired by someone who's somebody who most of us look up to. I mean, Frida Kahlo is just an inspiration. I'm absolutely loving dressing up like this. Usually you'll see me in monochromes, but it's a good change.
So what was minutes before walking
around? My thoughts was, I hope I don't screw it up for her or for all the other models who are doing so well. And just to have fun.
But you did very well.
Yes, certainly.
He's kind.
Tell us about, this look. Where would you want to sport something like this?
I mean, I can wear this to an event, I can wear it with friends, I can go out on a vacation and be, dressed up like this. It's, like I said, it's very wearable, very relatable. You can don this, you can mix and match like how, with the jewelry and everything, with the tribal jewelry that's been added on. It has upped its style. But if you just want to be simple and more relaxed, you can just wear the dress.
Wanted to ask you about, Diwali is just around the corner, so what would be your Diwali look like? What do you have in your mind?
So usually people like dressing up in Indian, not Diwali. So I also love dressing up in a white, pretty white kurti or something which is very like soft and like soft, nice Indian fabric, and then in a Indian, dress up in an Indian outfit.
And does this define your personal style? What you wear?
Something which is very fresh. You don't see me in burst of colors every day. But when you're in the mood to try something and experiment, or you're in the mood to just be different for a change, this is something I would totally pick for myself.
I have to share something. Payal is a French brand, so the best thing is normally you always find out who is the showstopper and are they available or not. But we have only one person in mind, and that's Vaani Kapoor.
Also, I'd like to add her character. I know she's a monochrome person, as am I, by the way. But she's, worn this for me today, and I'm very good.